Welcome, welcome. Set up here. Play.
Darksiders 2.
Darksiders 2.
Which I have beaten, but I just started the new game.
Turn the volume down slightly. Wow.
That was a lot. All right, that should be good. That music's...
Okay, I still got all my weapons.
That's my inventory. Yes, yes.
I assume I'm already wearing some of my best stuff.
Let's keep going!
Traverse wooden beams. He's deaf. I would think so. He shouldn't be able to fly.
Fly, sir.
fighting ghouls.
Which I can summon. Life-stealing chill of the... Alright, check it out. Life Bane. Special ability, Life Bane. Looks good, 174. I'll give it a shot. Of course. Hey, Travis. I'm doing well. How are you? If its stream is coming through a little bit, it should be good. I'm good. Yeah. This game is like action and dungeon crawler, so dungeon crawler, but puzzle solver. And Death is just a cool character. It's not what I commanded him to do. Yo, this series is sick. I've played Darksiders 1 like 5 times, Darksiders 3. Oh, really? Darksiders 3? I don't even know if I've played Darksiders 3. Really like Darksiders 1 and 2. Because they play more like a Zelda game with more focus on action. There's dungeons to go through, there's puzzles. And this is the new game plus. I beat the game apparently at some point before, but when I went to sign back on, it was like I had played 23 seconds of the new game plus, and I was like, oh, well, that's a good place to start. It starts you off at the beginning of the game. But I still have all my stuff. Although the scythes that I just got for beating that mini boss are already better than most of the stuff I had. Oh, look, that's already so much better. No health regen. But try it out. I didn't want to do that. And critical damage, arcane experience, yes. Birdie, I've never heard of this game before. You play as one of the horsemen of the apocalypse, Death. And it's kind of like awesome. Darksiders 3.
Before horsemen.
I don't think I've played that.
How I curse that day. How I curse you.
Careful, Crowfather. I'm not here to put you out of your misery. Not yet.
I know why you've come. Your brother, the one called War, he's been imprisoned by the Charred Council and awaits their judgment for doing the
Earth and Immortal. Good call. Extinction. Good call.
Why should I care about your brother's fate?
Because you know the truth, your secrets.
Scottish FM.
The council will condemn
I might strip them shoot another one after oblivion to hide. I'm done doing this. At the latest, I'll do one tomorrow. I've just been putting it off because I need to make a daily motion account so that I can do all the rest because the copyright issue with the later still game stuff. Soon, very soon, very soon.
And who better to show me the way?
Should a way exist, you will find it here.
The Tree of Life. Let me pass.
Not yet. That which you gave me, you will take it back.
In exchange for its secrets, you agreed to keep the amulet.
No. The voices, they curse and threaten without end. They cry to return. You must destroy it.
I cannot.
You annihilated their flesh. Why do you guard their souls?
Open the portal.
Death is my favorite.
You will not pass.
Always.
While I live.
So
but that
it.
Does sound cool. It's worth checking out. I played the first one, so I know the story.
Here your brethren are trapped in eternal torment. Do you wish to join them? And what of War? Would you kill your brother to save your precious balance?
He is innocent.
Are you so certain?
Chewing the Fat. Yeah, Chewing the Fat's been recommended. Scream. It's just like Rocky. Except for that one. Which was awesome. A community post. True that. Father Ted, though, I heard will get me in trouble. I heard that can get copyrighted. So I'll have to look into that. I do want to see Chewing the Fat. Rab C. Nesbitt has been suggested. I got stuff.
Open the portal.
Your secrets die with you, old fool.
Between
the uncountable worlds of our universe swirl in an endless abyss. Many worlds ravaged by time or conflict are swallowed by the abyss, returned to the nothingness from which they were formed. But others linger for eternity on the brink of annihilation, that creation might be balanced with destruction.
Yeah,
and
I wanna
in the
hear
final moment of battle, death was banished to one such world, in the autumn of its life, yet not far from the edge of darkness. Had death been sent to his doom, that answer would be found in the horseman's future, and in his past.
How mysterious.
Be still, horseman. You are wounded. Don't touch me. Your arrival here is a bad omen. Yes. Troubles me greatly.
Old one, there's more trouble ahead if you don't start making sense. Where is the Tree of Life?
Life? This world is dying, lad. Choking on chaos and corruption. We can do little to stop it. Soon,
The great tree too shall perish, and with it, the last of my people. Is that not what brought you here, Pale Rider?
I seek the tree, for chaos and corruption don't concern me.
Very thankful. Never heard of that. Oh, thank you, Ethan. Take it easy.
Well, but this corruption can't be beaten with a blade. Seek out the Forge Sister. Ask her about the fire of the mountain. Help her, and she will help you.
Cops
reach the tree.
As for Power Rangers? I mean,
I must return to
saw
my
that
work.
When I was a kid.
And who are you to command a rider?
I am a maker.
Oh, that's unfortunate.
Older than even the charred these hands. But that was long ago. And now, they but hardly know the touch of stone.
Are you not curious as to why I seek the tree?
I would not presume to question one of the four. But yes, tell me.
I must restore humanity to redeem war.
Heaven and hell battle upon the shattered earth. All creation trembles, and at the center of it all stands your brother. I never said he wasn't. The tree holds power over life and death. If you would resurrect humanity, then you are headed in the right direction. Be warned, a dark presence dwells now within the tree, and the path is barred by corruption.
Fun.
The Reaper. It's about time you came. The Makers are dying, and our realm. We few are all that remain.
A warrior's life is never easy, old one.
Aye, not easy, but simple. I always saw my end with blade in hand. A field of enemy dead before me.
And what glorious end awaits you hiding behind these gates?
You cannot fight corruption, nor can you harm it. You can only kill those it has claimed. Every blow I strike against corruption is a blow against my own people. Muse on that, Rider, before you mark me as a coward.
Already learned all his moves. Let's fight.
I can end your troubles, Maker.
Well, you're welcome to try. This blade is more ancient than you, Rider. And taller to boot.
I will break it, and you, down to size.
Ha!
Surprised you've gotten this far!
Got lucky.
Sure.
Mayhaps I am too old to do this.
Age isn't everything.
So, you can fight an old warrior.
Bet I can.
But to earn your name, you'll have to do better than that. Baethir, Echidna, Argyll, these are what we makers call death. You kill them all, and mayhaps I will grant you are the true Reaper.
Sounds like a challenge. If I'm to be your executioner, where can I
be here? One by the right. Beth. I only know that she's a beast of fire.
What?
Gorwood is just I returned from
tell
that.
Me.
My bones have always.
Special ability, Horde Seek. That's pretty sweet. Gift. Challenges unlocked. That is probably awesome. I'm currently using this. Pretty sweet. That is better. I'll give it a shot. All this is all powered up. I have skill points.
Maker's beard. The rumors are true. A horseman in the Forge Lands. The name's Alia, and that's my brother Valis. We are the keepers of this forge, though I reckon that means less now than once it did.
This is a Maker's forge?
Nay, the Maker's forge is lost to us, silenced by the hands of corruption. But in its depths, we once crafted the Dark Tower's veil and the cities of heaven.
Now you make trinkets.
And you, one of the four, now seek the aid of the Makers?
Touché,
I guess we've
big
all
woman.
Fallen from high places.
Acania seeking the tree, and your elder speaks of fire. What is it?
Aye, the fire of the mountain, the Stone Father's blood. It once flowed into our forge, as did the tears. Both imbued our craft with incredible power, the heart and the soul of stone. But corruption has taken them, and now our forge is silent.
Why does this concern me?
The way to the tree is lost, barred by corruption. You can no more leave this place than we. Restore our forge, and the tree can be reached.
I don't follow your reasoning.
We are makers, not warriors. But we are not without our weapon. Before the forge was lost, we crafted a mighty creature of soul and stone. A colossus. But to awaken him requires a maker's key.
And
we need...
What is...
A temple. There, the right east of town.
Man of no words, your brother.
But hardly silent. His voice is the ring of the hammer and the roar of the white flame.
Yes. He works while you talk. I may have need of a...
Is your need greater than ours? We fight for the survival of our realm.
So you won't even sell me stuff yet.
Prove worthy. And mayhaps we can do business.
That's fine. I don't need sleep. Plenty of stuff. Don't need money. Doesn't love a little bit more money. Open the door.
The fire is more valuable than I, horseman. You should make haste to the temple.
Fire alone won't save your realm. You speak of the forge.
Aye. Without the fire and the tears of the mountain, without the forge itself.
What then?
Our power is over creation, yours over death and despair. You are Nephilim, Lord of Destruction, perhaps in that.
Just how old is the forge?
It is as ancient as the realm itself, and it is said the forge was the first thing we makers built, that in its depths, we shaped entire worlds.
Somebody open the door.
You'll find
do what you must for your kin, old one. For mine, I ride to the cauldron.
Well, if you fancy your corruption waist deep, then oh, there's a reason this gate is here. But then, who is friend?
Have you wisdom to share?
Who is friend to
die? Since not loose in battle.
Oh, wisdom ain't like teeth. I've plenty left. Enough to stay clear of the cauldron. The ancients filled it with right nasty traps.
But
one so clear.
Open. Who is playing that flute so loud? Well done. Well, everyone's impressed, but give it a rest. Good God. Is mayhaps a made-up word? Well, technically, all words are made up. But, mayhap. Maybe perhaps? Yeah, I think that's the combo. Oh. Neat. That. Beeping Craig.
Over here. Greetings, Horseman, and welcome. I've been expecting you.
Vulcan. What brings you crawling out of the shadows?
Salute was off the charts.
I wouldn't want to lose my most valuable customer. Not to what lurks at the edge of shadows. So here I am, to offer my wares.
Do you know that I don't? I'm not here by choice, demon.
I merely followed the trail of carnage. Your blades are as sharp as ever. Even still, I may be able to help. I carry things others won't. Go on, take a look. I have new items, if you have the gold.
Oh, well. I guess I'll get that.
Do make sure they scream, Horseman.
Another time.
Until there are pages, if you
can so.
Now to see if. But that's better, but that's upgrade again. That's how you upgrade stuff. I'm just gonna play for now. Hopefully upgrade that mace even. Gun yet, so I can't shoot that stone.
I have to go alone.
See a treasure chest on the map. Do do. What's happening? Oh, and there's another one of those rocks, but I still don't have a gun. Let's go get a gun. Also a treasure chest. Definitely that has been a name. Fresh boots. Another rock that I still cannot shoot yet. Man, that's like the fourth or fifth one. Thank you.
tales be true. A rider has come to the realm.
Not another one.
You're the Nephilim, the one they call Death. How did you get here?
Took a wrong turn.
Erdith!
It appears I'm stranded here with the rest of you.
If you seek the cauldron, you should know that it fell to corruption fair long ago. I can still feel the fire itself rumbling deep in the earth.
I'll take my chances. Why not restore
them? I came here just for that purpose. You look capable enough. Perhaps you can find a way.
You're different than the others.
Ha! I could say no less for you. Folks around town call me Pup, or Lad.
Pup, it is, then.
As you will. Matters not to me.
Yes, I mind.
Perhaps. Though it seems to me you're doing right enough for yourself. Well, if it ain't much trouble, I left an old metal platter in there.
A dish?
Yes. Well, it has sentimental value. If you find it...
Side quest. The fire of the mountain. King of... Try and level up. I can make it. It should be the last time. Now it is. Beastly. Into the first dungeon. The game's fake Scottish accent is cringe. Yeah, I was wondering, I was like, I've potentially got some actual Scots here listening to this, so I wonder what they're gonna say about that accent. I was wrong then. It didn't strike me as, it was like faux Scottish almost. And I don't think any of the other ones, because I've met some of those other characters, and I don't think any of the other ones were Scottish. Like one guy, thinks he's Scottish. Thank you. 100%. that's an interesting question. I mean, you could claim it. It's racist now, but nobody takes racism against white people seriously because it has to be. Because they like to say, for it to be racist, you have to be. I don't know. Talking down, and white people are, I don't know, the beneficiaries or whatever. So when white people do it, it's racist. But if someone's racist against white people, it's not actually racist. And when I hear that argument, I'm just like, I'm so confused by what's happening. I probably explained it terribly as well, but it's just something I tend not to talk about because. Wants to be the white guy talking about what it's racist. That's racist. I was doing a comedy show, and one of my jokes is about Moses when he was leading the Israelites out of Egypt. And I said, when Moses was leading the slaves out of Egypt, you know, the Israelites. And after the show, some people came up to me and they were like, we don't like that you use the word slave. And I was like, I wasn't even talking about black slaves. And he was just like, it's a rough topic, man. It's an insensitive thing. I was like, you can't even just say the word slave without. Let's talk about an entirely different group of slaves. Now we can't even say it. Stop saying it. But like they changed the name of a Boba Fett ship. It's like, oh, it's the Fire Sprite. Not that they changed it. That was always the class of the ship. But that's like saying, oh, it's not the Millennium Falcon anymore. It's the YT-1300 cruiser. But no, they're like, you can't have a villain ship that has the name Slave in it. He's a bad guy. Or he was, now with the new show, it's like. Playing it on the mandolin. Is that a mandolin? It's a lute. That is the way that I came. leveled up. Every level grants a skill point.
Use it now!
Neat! Wish I had get that. I'm pretty set with everything. Big old key. You have a switch that does that. Shut down my game. Got my stream. That was expected.
The journey so far. In the beginning, death sought the Crowfather, but what he found was something more. A secret once forgotten, a path to another world.
Right, and we're back. Basically right where I was.
Which is good!
Wow. Just what I needed. There's his plate.
This could be useful.
Thank you. This is where he came from. So he was just sitting in here. He was sitting in here. He heard me come in. He was like, I've been waiting here for 3,000 years. But I guess I'll go fight death. That suck. You're like a monster in one of these things, and you're like, all right, well, the next adventurer to come through here is gonna get it. And then the next person that comes through is death. It's like, this is probably not gonna go well.
I cannot.
Is he voiced by John Hurt? I don't think so. Does sound, kind of sound like him. Did he die? Damn it.
I cannot.
Break every pot. Everyone. There we go. That's why you break everything.
Found your plate.
The mountain has a voice. How did you?
No, no, doesn't matter.
You must take the good news to Alya as soon as you can.
I found that dish you wanted.
You're a good man, much more so than your name would imply. I'm in your debt.
Astro.
Freed by my hand. And Karn.
Karn? That pup? hasn't a clue!
And yet, the forge burns once more. You know what awaits you, Ryder.
I'm not your errand.
Aye, help us in the meantime.
Finally.
This pistol.
I cannot see, but restore the tears, then return to me.
They said...
Yet nay, we require both. You will find the tears within. Vallis has been busy. There are new items.
I doubt anything they have. I wish I could fast travel to this next place. Yes. I haven't been there yet.
To seal in the corruption, but no good came.
If you're really going, don't let me stop you. For instance, shoot a bit of armor tip. If you can find it, I'll be in your debt.
But a fortunate few that was if I were the pure as rain, and it, where you might still be looking for the cauldron if not for.
Okay.
I'll rest a bit.
Oh. that gate to unlock, I had to kill that guy. He got stuck over there. Can't shoot him.
Oh, hello, fleshling. Didn't see you there.
I was going to ask who you are, or rather what.
My name is Blackroot, and I am hungry.
For what exactly?
Only the finest stones. I have ways of attracting such morsels. But it has been centuries since any were in reach. I must wait here for my master. I will starve if someone doesn't help me.
Your people stand on the brink of destruction, and you ask me to feed you?
If it isn't too much trouble, take this. It will guide the stone to you, so you can bring it to me. Then I shall eat it with great. I am not. I.
What about your.
Of him now, I am tr.
Worst. Ball in hole.
Door open.
Who designed this? Why are all our locks like this? Anybody that can roll a ball into a hole can easily bypass our lockings. I can find this lady who's singing. She can tell me which way to go. I think it's over there, though. Treasure. Yeah, I really hope I can get back. That is so annoying. Oh, oh. Thank you. Puzzle time. I know how to do that. I've been doing that this whole game. There's a treasure chest in there. Okay. Bomb. Gee, I wonder what's up here. Got it. I think I know how to solve this. Seeing as I've beaten the game before. Sure hope so.
Huh.
Bingo, bango, bongo, bingo, bingo. Bongo?
What do you see?
Where am I supposed to go?
Down there? Say so, buddy. Eddie, hey, no problem. I know it's late. Take it easy, my friend. Got my key. Ah, yes. Another puzzle. Huh? Part two. Seems too easy.
Thank you.
Don't think I found that one guy's helm. That's awesome. Anyway, that's it for this. I'll see you.